So if somebody found a fast algorithm for the Traveling Salesman problem, that would be hugely significant.
If one of my students came up with an efficient algorithm for the Traveling Salesman problem, I would get him to explain it to me. I would kill him, and then I'd go and claim the Clay Prize, $1 million. But I think my students are safe.